Hello, and welcome to this week's hymn. This one is one of the huge ones. It is How Great Thou Art. It was a young minister's two-mile walk in the rain provided the inspiration for this. Reverend Carl Boberg of Sweden was 25 years old when the lyrics to this song came to him after trekking through a thunderstorm from a church meeting 2 miles away. He saw the sun come breaking through, and he wrote this. It was first published in 1888. More than 40 years later, an English missionary, a guy named Stuart Hine, heard the song in Russia. He proceeded to add some verses, did a little English translation. The song has actually been added to and subtracted from quite a bit over the years. A lot of different verses written, a lot of different versions. It was made famous in America by Cliff Barrows and George Beverly Shea. In the Billy Graham Crusades in 1957, they did 119 services in Madison Square Garden in New York. They sang this song 100 times. People would not let them stop singing it. On a little side note, Maury Scobie, old friend of mine that works for Billy Graham since the earth cooled, let me know this week that the Grammy Awards are honoring George Beverly Shea for his lifetime of work. And long overdue, well-deserved. Bev Shea is one of the nicest people on the planet. And this is his song. But this week, it's your song, How Great Thou Art.
Savior God, to thee,
great thou art. How great thou art. Then sings my soul, my Savior God, to thee. How great thou art. How great thou art. When Christ shall come with shout of acclamation to take me home, what joy shall fill my heart. Then I shall bow in humble adoration and there proclaim, my God, how great thou art. Then sings my soul, my Savior God, to thee. How great thou art. How great thou art. Then sings my soul, my Savior God, to thee. How great thou art. How great thou art. How great thou art. How great thou.
Have a great week. Don't be a stranger.